a hard winter, it's important that you should be well shod. I say, what funny legs. Oh, it's the latest thing, boots for sheep. Specially invented to prevent disease. People who have to count sheep before going to sleep will now be kept awake by the hobnails. Pity the shepherd, having to clean boots for this lot. And here's another problem. If they wear boots for bad feet, what'll they do for a headache?